One of the characteristics of the Holy Spirit is that he is always with us, not 3 years of ministry and then leaves. Jesus was here on this earth on a temporary basis, but he said to the disciples, I am praying and the Father will send you another paracletos, another advocate, another defendant attorney that will help you and will be closer to you because he will be with you always. He will never leave you. This is another reason to develop a very strong friendship with the Holy Spirit of God. The Holy Spirit is Jesus inside us. Jesus on earth, he was walking and he was outside of the humans. But through the Holy Spirit now, he is in us. And we can have the most intimate relationship ever. I mean, I'm more friend with the Holy Spirit than with my wife and my children. And I love my wife and I love my children. But you will develop such a level of friendship that you will never, ever, ever be alone.